If this little world tonight suddenly should fall through space in a hissing headlong flight, shriveling from off its face, as it falls into the sun, in an instant every trace of a little crawling things, ants, philosophers and lice, cattle, cockroaches and kings, beggars, millionaires and mice, men and maggots, all as one as it falls into the sun. Who can say but at the same instant from some planet far, a child may watch us and exclaim, "What a pretty shooting star."